Each airport in the national airspace system has unique and distinct characteristics. This can sometimes lead pilots to use the wrong surface in taxi, takeoff, or landing operations. Let's take a look at some of these tricky areas from the flight deck. Buchanan Field is a medium-sized, primarily business and general aviation airport located in the city of Concord, California, just northeast of the San Francisco-Oakland Bay area. Its location just outside the San Francisco Class Bravo airspace makes it an attractive alternative to pilots visiting the area, and it is home to no less than 3 major flight schools. The mix of itinerant, student, and locally based pilots and aircraft makes Concord a challenging airport for both controllers and pilots. The airport configuration consists of 2 sets of parallel runways with staggered thresholds, 1-4 and 3-2 left and right, and 1 and 1-9er left and right. As with any airport with similar runway configurations, wrong surface arrivals and departures have occurred. Ensuring that pilots hear, read back, and execute instructions as issued is a primary concern in helping avoid wrong surface errors. An extensive taxiway system provides access to all facilities located on the west and south sides of the airport. There are several full-length parallel taxiways that have led to some confusion and will be discussed later in this video. Pilots are reminded that as a good operating practice, it is best to determine your destination on the airport and then review the various routes you may be assigned to get there. Pilots inbound from the north have sometimes confused Napa County Airport with Buchanan. While the runway configuration is not exactly the same, the airports are close enough to occasionally cause confusion. In addition, pilots inbound from the north or northwest and instructed to make either a straight in or right base entry to runway 19 or right have mistaken runway 14 left for their assigned runway. Several tips and techniques will help pilots to avoid this error, including loading any of the available approaches to runway 19 or right for extra course guidance. Comparing the final approach heading to the assigned runway is another technique for ensuring an approach to the correct surface. Hotspot 1 concerns pilots exiting the runway 32 left run-up area with clearance for takeoff and mistaking taxiway Juliet for runway 32 left. While the intersection can be a bit confusing, use of a moving map display or airport diagram and positive understanding of aircraft position should help pilots utilize the appropriate surface. Hotspot 2 is simply a complex intersection of multiple taxiways. The intersection of taxiways Juliet, Alpha, and Charlie can confuse any pilot and lead to an inadvertent runway incursion on runway 1 right, 19 left. Understanding your complete taxi route, including turns and hold short instructions, before you taxi will help avoid this potentially serious error. Hotspot 3 concerns pilots taxiing either north or south on taxiway Alpha and instructed to hold short runway 32 left approach. Pilots are either not seeing the taxiway markings and above ground signs or don't understand the markings and signage. If you are not sure of any clearance or instruction, ask the tower. They would rather spend a little extra time making sure you understand than have an incident or accident. Hotspot 4 involves another run-up area, this time for runway 32 right. Pilots are completing their run-up and taxiing across the runway 32 right hold short markings, possibly because the markings themselves are located a considerable distance from the runway edge and approach end. Avoiding heads-down tasks at critical times and actively scanning for markings and signage should help pilots avoid inadvertent runway incursions. Not listed as a hotspot, but very similar to Hotspot 1, pilots in the run-up area for runway 19 or left have mistaken taxiway Alpha for the runway and tried to depart the taxiway. Knowing your exact location on the airport and comparing that to either a moving map display or airport diagram will help you understand your route and clearance to avoid this kind of mistake. Another issue primarily encountered by transient pilots is the location of the run-up area for runway 1 right. It is located east of taxiway Alpha, south of taxiway Foxtrot, between Alpha Taxiway and the large ramp area to the east. Appropriate taxiway markings denote the run-up area versus a non-taxi area. When in doubt, ask the tower. Finally, pilots departing the transient ramp at the south end of the airport have confused taxiways Alpha and Golf. A clear understanding of taxi routes, turns, and hold short instructions is essential before you begin your taxi. If you have any doubt, ask the tower. Being aware of the hotspots, configuration, and traffic issues at Concord will help pilots make better decisions and, along with the air traffic control tower, keep the operation safe and efficient. We hope this short video helps you prepare for your trip to Buchanan Field. It's always better to know before you go.